So you've decided to sell your home. You've done all the improvements, you've chosen an agent, and marketing photos and videos have been taken. Your home is now officially on the market and it's time for your first open home.
Look, here are a few easy tips to impress potential buyers at your very first open home.
Number one, clean again. On the day the marketing photos and videos are taken, this will probably also be the cleanest you will ever see your home, ever. Make sure all your windows are clear and streak-free, floors are vacuumed and mopped, and clothes, hampers, and bins are hidden.
Yes, and remove and hide personal items, you know, such as soaps and shampoos from the shower and toothbrushes from the vanity. People may look inside your wardrobe to see the size, so make sure that all the things are not going to fall on top of them as they do so. So remember, this is the opportunity for your home to shine, so make sure that it shines brightly.
Number two, consider the senses. When buyers are going to inspect your property at an open home, they're actually shopping with all their senses. Mm-hmm. So consider lighting a few fragrant candles for smell and have some nice music playing quietly in the background that matches the feel of your home.
Yeah, nice. If it's an elegant home, maybe it's a classical piano or jazz. If it's a beach shack, maybe some nice acoustic guitar could really set the scene more appropriately. Remember, not too loudly, just nice and quiet in the background.
Number three, let the light in. Open curtains and blinds. We want as much natural light as possible. Of course, if windows in the bedrooms are looking at an ugly fence, you may wish to have some sheer curtains drawn to hide that view while still letting the diffuse light in. Sliding doors to outdoor spaces should be left wide open so that all these things to help create the feeling of space and openness, which is normally on every buyer's wish list. Also, turn on every globe in the house.
Every light.
And if globes are blown, replace them. It all helps to add more light into your home.
It does. Number four, look, take your pets and their things away from their home. Never leave your pet at home during an open home. As friendly as they may be, look, this could be a hazard and could very well turn buyers off your property, as well as be a major distraction for your agent, who would need to spend time making sure your cat or dog is behaving instead of showcasing the best features of your home like they should be doing.
And five, lastly, is set the scene. Remember, we say this all the time, you're not just selling your home, you're selling a dream.
That's right.
So really set the scene for the lifestyle that a buyer will want to live. Leave a few fun toys in the playroom and kids' rooms, display lovely perfumes in the dressing table, have a giant pink flamingo floating in the pool. Remember, we're trying to showcase buyers what their life could look like if they purchased this home. And families, when they're buying a house together, you want to appeal to all the family members, not just mum and dad.
Yeah, so look, if you'd like any more tips on how to get your house set for an open home, get in touch, we'd love to help you. Don't forget to like and share this video to any friends that may need it. Hit that subscribe button if you're watching on YouTube and the notification bell, hit that so that you know when the next video comes out. This has been Fallon and Corey from Robinson Realty.
Expect more.
See you next time.